وصل البارتاج ديكرون.
اي موجود البارتاج، تفضل. اي
So hello dear students, today we will talk about daily routine, unit 11. نبدو unit 11 ولين نكملوا لي دو زونيتي الاخرين وبعد نرجعوا من اول العام. Okay, so please open your books, page 158. Let's read the text. Every day I get up early. I wash my face. I comb my hair and wear my clothes. After I have breakfast, I brush my teeth. Then I take my bag and go to school. I repeat, every day I get up early, I wash my face, I comb my hair, I wear my clothes. After I have breakfast, I brush my teeth, then I take my bag and go to school. The book, page 158. Okay. Let's start. When we say every day, that means every day on Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. That's what mean every day. When we say every week, 1 week, 2 week, 3 week, 4 weeks, every month, May, June, July, August, etc. I get up early. I get up early. Let's change I by sender and complete the sentence. Change, replace I by sender and complete the sentence. In the chat box, please. Write your answer in the chat box. Complete. Very good, Isra. Gets, yes, Cinder gets up early, yes, Cinder gets up early. We say get up or wake up, yes, Muhammad, very good, gets up early. We say get up or wake up, they are synonyms. What's the opposite of early? What's the antonym of early? Early, that means 6 or 5 or 4 o'clock. The opposite of early. Do you know it? Write in the chat box. The opposite of early.
Yes.
Yes.
بس yes, الشات ما حابش.
You cannot
write.
Ah, okay, okay. You can speak. You can speak here. نرجع نتكلم أنت. إذا كان في تظهر لك ثم حاجة تحب تدخل الداخل. إذا كان ما عندكش chat box. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. And are the opposite of early is
late.
Yes, very good. Late. Late. For example, 11, 10, 12, etc. I wash my face. Let's replace I by Alex.
Washes.
Very good. I mean, very good. Alex washes his face. Alex washes his face. Washes. Washes his face. I comb my hair. Replace I by my sister.
Comes.
Yes, comes.
Comes.
Kamlu. Comes بعد my. تبقى معي.
Comes.
Her hair. Very good. My sister comes her hair. Very nice. Comes her hair. I wear my clothes. Do you know the synonym of wear clothes? The synonym? Wear clothes?
Dressed.
Very good. Get dressed. I get dressed. Yes. I have breakfast or I take breakfast. When do you take your breakfast? When do you have your breakfast? When?
See, 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock, yes, or
7 o'clock.
7 o'clock, yes. In the morning or in the evening?
In the morning.
In the morning, yes, in the morning. I take my breakfast in the morning, yes. We have 3 meals a day. We have 3 meals. Breakfast, then we have lunch. When we have lunch, when?
At 12 o'clock.
Good, at 12 o'clock.
At midday.
Yes, at midday. Yes, at 12 o'clock or at midday. Yes. What's the third meal? What's the third meal? Breakfast, lunch, and?
Midday.
No. Dinner. The third meal, breakfast, dinner. Yes, the dinner. Yeah. Have dinner. When we have dinner?
In the evening.
Very good. In the evening. In the evening. Yes. So, in the morning, in the afternoon, in the evening, but we say at midday, at midday, at night, at midnight. Okay?
Finish.
Yes. When you brush your teeth, look at the text. عندكم الكتاب 158 توا؟
Yes.
When you brush your teeth, when?
After have breakfast.
Very good. After I have breakfast, I brush my teeth.
Brush my teeth.
Yes, after. After, the opposite of before.
Before.
Yes. Can you make a sentence by before? For example.
Then.
No, sentence. A phrase, a jumla. Before. Before I go to school, I what?
I take my bag.
Yes, very good. That's it. I take my bag and go to school. She
gets her bag and goes to school. She gets my school and goes she gets my bag and goes to school.
بهيت نعاودوها بشوي. She
takes
her yes
bag and goes
to school. She takes her bag and goes to school. She takes her bag and goes to school. Now, at, in, on. At, or, in, or, on. Every morning, I go to school, except Sunday.
On.
Yes, very good. On Sunday. We use on plus days. On Monday, on Tuesday, on Thursday, etc.
Days.
بليل بنت اكسبتي اذا كان ثم حد باش يدخل. ميرسي. I go to bed night.
At.
Very nice. At. I go to bed at night. My birthday is
in
November. With months, we use in November, in December, November. In January, in February. Complete my teeth. One. One tooth, yes, one tooth. Very good.
One tooth.
Yes. My feet.
My foot.
Foot.
A foot, yes, a foot. Now we'll play games. We will play games. Let's play the first game. You get the link on the chat box. So look around the chat. هيا نجمتوا تحلوا اللي
ميس اي مش نحلوا لحظه
اوكي باي Match the clock by the activity. Match the clock by the activity or the action. Here it's 7 o'clock. Here is 7:30.
Miss
yes.
Basel.
Okay. Ten past seven and 7:15. The first activity, which is it? Which one? The first activity, which one? أول واحدة ليه؟
سيباستن.
I eat my breakfast in
seven.
At 7. Very good.
O'clock.
Yeah, very yes. At 7 o'clock. Yes. So we wash the face. It's the first activity, I think. The second one, take breakfast. The third one, brush teeth. The fourth one is get dressed. I think that. Let's see. Yes.
See, Master.
Yes, I thank you. I see that. Yes. شفتها برافو يعطيكم الصحة yes very good now we will answer another let's say test اللي على الاخر زيدوا حلو شوفوا الرابط اللي يعني وصل لكم هنا انا اللي يقروا عندي ما غير ما يكتبوا في بالي باش يحضروا الاخرين ما نجموش يدخلوا دونك ما غير ما تكتب الاسم والايميل انا نعرفوا بعضنا كل ما يقراش عندي اللي عملته لهم باش نبقى نبعث لهم كي يبدا عندنا درس بهذا التكست بتاعنا باش نقراوه وبعد نجاوبوا على كيستيون حاولوا تجاوبوا ومن بعد الإجابات نتاعكم توصل عندي أنا نعطيكم الدرايج ومن بعد نصلحوا مع بعض
بس نجاوب
أي
سنقرأ عندك
تقرأ عندي ما غير ما تكتب الاسم والإيميل طب يوصل لي الاسم ميساش يكتب الاسم مش مشكلة أما الإيميل نعرفه بعدنا نحن نبعثه لبعض حاولوا تقروا التكست في قلبك برشا مرات باش من بعد كان تحب تقراه لنا ما يسالش اللي يحب يقرا لنا التكست بوتشي النهارده هنا بكيت مسها ريت تم سهم لان مثلا تحب تهز هذه لولا مثلا تنقر على السهم اللي طلع تطلع هيك مش تنظمها ما انتي انا هي لولا انا هي الثانيه ولا دونك حاول ترتبهم Let's correct together. Let's check and answer. So, every day I get up early. I wash my face. I comb my hair. I wear my clothes. After I have breakfast, I brush my teeth. Then I take my bag and go to school. First question. Every day, I get up late or early. شنو نختار؟ Late or early? Early, very good. Yes. Every day, I get up early. Before I have breakfast, I brush my teeth. تنسى الحرف T H هنا teeth. True or false?
False.
False. Because we say in the text after I have breakfast, not before. Put in order the sentences. Put in order.
I get up early.
I get up early. I get up early.
Yes, I get up.
I wash my face.
I wash my face.
I wash my face.
I comb my hair. I comb my hair.
I comb my hair.
I brush my teeth.
Yes. What about look at the text? Yes, I comb my hair. Yes, I comb my hair.
After I have breakfast, I brush my teeth. I have breakfast.
I have breakfast, yes. I brush my teeth.
My teeth. I go to school.
Very good. Now,
Miss Nakra,
yes, yes. Listen a little bit. you have a little small homework. تبعثوه لي على الخاص وإلا وين تحبوا أنتم تعملوا باراجراف نفس السانس هذوما الجمل هذوم كونوا بهم باراجراف أما بوسائل الربط اللي شفناهم في القسم before, after, then, and, etc. وزيدوا activities أخرين يا أخي في النهار معنا كان هذا معنا ديز activity أخرين do مثلا practice sports then yes do homework etc. Now
ميس نبدأ؟
Yes, read the text, please, yes.
Every day I get up early. I wash my face, I comb my hair, and wear my clothes. After I have breakfast, I brush my teeth, then I take my bag and go to school.
Very nice, yes.
Every day I get up early. I wash my face, I comb my hair, and wear my clothes. After I have breakfast, I brush my teeth. Then I take my bag and go to school.
Very good.
Miss Nara.
Yes.
Every day I get up early. I wash my face. I comb my hair. And wear my clothes. After I have breakfast, I brush my teeth. Then I take my bag and go to school.
Yes.
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 Every day I get up early. I wash my face. I comb my hair and wear my clothes. After I have breakfast, I brush my teeth. Then I take my bath and I go to school.
Very good. I will clap for you. Very good. Every day I get up early. I wash my face. I comb. It will be heavy. I comb my hair. I wear my clothes. After I have breakfast and I brush my teeth, then I take my bag and go to school. Very good. You are very nice and very clever. Really, I'm very happy to have such clever students like you. شفتوا يعني ما دامش برشا الحصة لخصنا اليونت 11 هذا الرسمي المطالبين به في اليونت 11 الحصة جاية نكملوا يونت 12 واللي بعدها 13 وهكا نكونوا كملنا